चेटा अंकल, द ब्यूटी लाइज इन द आई ऑफ द बीहोल्डर।
इट्स जस्ट द वे यू लुक एट थिंग्स।
Constantly keep hearing about brutalities against women.
The movie Raja brings to light the horrible plight of Indian women and the endless restrictions that they are burdened with.
In fact, the movie encourages women to take control of their own life and to put an end to their agony.
Damini is yet another amazing story of a brave lady who fought against the society to acquire justice for a rape victim.
It's an ugly truth that even today, the rape victims are looked upon with suspicion. They have to ask repeatedly for justice. It's a shame on all of us.
Even the movie Matruhumi has been predicting the horrible future of the social evils like female feminicide and female infanticide.
I love the movie Water. It was successful in sending out a strong message against child marriages and prostitution. It highlighted the darker side of our society where even a 9-year-old girl, a widow, is forced into prostitution and rape.
It also talks about how remarriage of Indian women still considered a taboo. We need to help ourselves to eradicate such evils. We need to raise our voices high against these brutalities. The dirty mindset of people needs to be changed.
Shan, Daya, Daya. Even Highway touched the sensitive topic of child abuse. It told the story of a girl who gathers courage to put an end to her horrible torture.
And how can we forget the super duper hit movie Queen?
It was a wonderful story of a young, naive and conservative girl who is ditched by a fiancé.
But instead of lamenting over the issue, she decides to take control of her own life and travels across the world, meets new people and finds her own identity.
Jita ji, film buri nahi hai ji.
Ji, ji ji, Sridevi ji, I absolutely adored your role in English Winglish. It gave a strong message to the male-dominated Indian society that even a common housewife has immense potential. They are just submissive to offer selfless love to their families.
So touching.
Well, well, that's when Jetha boy hired me to teach English to Daya Bhabhi.
आसमां के छत पे है अपनी दुनिया, खिलखिलाती जिसमें है अपनी खुशी।